Good morning to one and all present here. I am Niharika, a 10th grader, addressing you all as a student going to move into a larger world. A question breaks my mind and comes out, asking me what is your position in the larger world. My immediate answer for this question is, I will become a pilot. As of now, I am in 10th, my answer will be, I am not yet decided. When I go to a restaurant, I choose my own menu. When I go to a shopping mall, I choose my own dress. But I am in a dilemma to choose my own career. In olden days, choosing a career is not a big deal. A farmer son a farmer, a potter son a potter, a king son a king. In this modern era, it is the skill and the knowledge of a person, not the community and the caste. Then I have a doubt. How did my parents choose their different career from my grandparents? As career is a big step, I would not like to choose something or the other. So I asked my parents to choose my career, and their answer is, choose what you like too. Then I feel, why do parents in the society put a lot of burden on me? I would like to request the parents and the society to help us in choosing our career. Let me tell you one thing. I have limited options based on my skill. My passion is to become an Air Force officer. But people guided me to choose software engineer so that I get better salary. Then what about my passion? So I'm left with a dilemma again. Thank you.